Burnhub.com.
Sure, Chess Profit.
Yeah. He's 2,000.
Yeah.
You're white.
E4.
D5.
Take.
Knight of 6.
C4.
C6.
D4.
CD.
Knight C3.
Knight C6.
Knight of 6.
Knight 3, okay. Bishop F5.
Take on D5.
Knight takes.
Bishop B3. C4. Bishop C4.
E6.
Queen B3.
Bishop B4.
Castle.
Bishop C3.
Pawn C3.
Castle.
Bishop B2.
B6.
B6?
Yeah.
C4.
Knight A5.
Queen B2.
Knight F6.
Bishop G5.
H6.
Bishop H4.
G5.
Knight takes G5.
H takes.
Pawn takes. Bishop takes. Bishop takes.
Yeah. King G7.
Rook AD1.
King G6.
H4.
Rook H8.
D5.
Rook C8.
Rook. Take on E6.
Okay. I'll play it from here, I guess. Yeah.
They're close to mate, but I don't know if it's...
No, we're gonna lose on time in a... I think I played pretty accurately, but yeah, he just sacked his queen at the end and...
Yeah, yeah.
Couldn't make
what it. Was the time situation? Because I didn't know until you said you were playing.
Yeah, it was. We had. When I said I was playing, we had.
10 seconds, right?
We had 9.
Yeah.
Or just under, and you had 37.
Okay.
And you were playing very fast, so I don't. The relay is just. It's like that. Should we play Penguin Ninja again?
Sure.
Yeah. He's. Well, you know, 2350, you're white again.
E4.
Yeah. E5.
Knight F3.
Knight C6.
D4.
Bishop B4.
C3.
Bishop B7.
Take on E5.
His knight's on C6?
Yep. Pawn takes E5.
Oh, I played B4. They said D4.
No, okay, I meant D4, sorry.
I'll just play the game.
What's the position?
I'll just play it. You're down a pawn and a piece, so I'll just play it. Who is this guy, by the way? Oh, 1 RP back. Ooh. Ooh, good chance we can win this, yeah. If I lose this, it's just a normal loss. A very bad one as well, so.
Fuck, this is terrible.
I just lost a normal game there. I won my piece back. Can't find the resign button.
I can't take this many losses. Holy shit!
Z Steven, white.
He's white?
E4.
C5.
Knight F3.
E6.
D4.
Take.
Knight takes.
A6.
Knight C3.
Queen C7.
Bishop e3?
Knight f6.
f3?
Queen d2. Bishop b4, sorry.
Bishop d2?
Castle.
a3?
Bishop c5.
Knight b3?
Bishop a7.
Queen e2?
b5.
Bishop e3?
Knight c6.
Bishop takes?
Rook a. Rook takes.
Mm-hmm. Castles? Well.
b4.
Knight b1?
d5.
Yeah. Pawn takes?
Pawn takes where?
Sorry, d5.
Knight takes.
Queen c4?
A5.
Yeah.
Time situation?
Down 15. You're at 20. G3?
Take A4. A4.
Yeah. Knight D2?
Take on A3.
Yeah. Knight takes?
Bishop A6.
Queen C3?
Knight takes C3.
Yeah. Pawn takes?
Queen A5.
Yeah. Bishop A6?
Rook A6.
Okay, I'll play. One by mate.
Yeah,
that was a pretty easy one. Who else? Zadras the Pariah.
Yeah, let's get him back. That 1200 fucker.
Yeah. He's wait, he's 1968?
Yeah.
Oh. He went up fast. So E4.
C5.
Knight F3.
E6.
D4.
Take.
Knight takes.
A6.
Yeah, he's... Wait, what? What the fuck is this shit? It's a fucking 3-minute game. Guys are trolling me. Yeah. Can we fucking... What the fuck is this? Guys, don't challenge me 3-minute games. I can't even see the screen. I literally can't see the screen. My eyes are blurry, and I have no idea. I can barely see the names. Guys, I don't want to play Blitz. I was wondering why it was 1962.
Abort? Did you abort it?
I'm looking for the... Oh, he resigned. Pretty nice guy. I was looking for the buttons to resign or something. Challenge bullet, guys. I can't see the screen. You guys are taking advantage of me. Grand Warlock. If I'm not mistaken, that's gay chess bro.
Yeah.
He's white. It's a bullet game. D3.
G5.
Knight D2.
Knight C6.
G3.
E4. E5. Sorry.
Bishop G2.
F5.
Knight gf3?
Knight f6.
Castle.
b4.
Pawn takes.
F takes.
Knight e1?
Bishop c5.
King h1?
h4, 5.
Mm-hmm. e3?
h4.
Knight b3?
Bishop d6.
Knight d4?
Knight e5.
C3.
H3.
Bishop E4.
Pawn E4.
Yep. F3.
Takes with a pawn.
Yep, knight E1 takes.
Bishop G4. Prepare knight takes F3 next move.
Yep. Queen D2.
Knight takes F3.
Mm-hmm.
Queen
F2 he played.
Oh, knight takes D4.
Yeah. Pawn takes E takes.
Bishop E7.
Bishop g5.
Queen d5 check.
Yep.
And then queen takes g5.
Yep. King g1, queen g5, rook a1.
Queen's at castle.
Yep. Rook e7.
Knight d5.
Yep. I'll play. Should be fine. Yep, we won by a mate.
On G2?
F1, actually.
Okay, good stuff, good stuff. What did you play, rookie 5, probably?
Yep, just traded a bunch of things and made it on F1.
Queen G6 after rookie 5?
Yep.
Okay, and then what did you do?
He took on D5, and I just moved everything to F5.
Okay, and then you moved everything to F5. Yeah, that's right, that's clean.
Yeah.
Clean, good Eskimo football.
Alright, who else is here? Dustin is here again?
Yeah, give me Dustin.
Dustin?
Yeah, I wanted Dustin.
You're white?
Yeah, E4.
C5.
Knight of 3.
G6.
H4.
Yeah, Dustin, man. Bishop G7.
H5.
Pawn takes.
Knight C3.
Knight C6.
Rook H5.
D6.
Bishop B5.
Knight F6.
Rook H4.
Bishop D7.
D3.
A6.
Bishop takes.
Bishop takes.
Queen E2.
Queen B6.
Knight D2.
Annoying, bro. E5.
Knight C4.
Yep. Queen C7.
Queen F3.
B5.
Knight E3.
Down 10 seconds.
Knight F5 plays.
Yep. Long castle, knight F5 play. Rook G8.
Knight takes.
Yep. That was rook
queen
H8.
F6.
Yeah, queen F6 play.
Yeah.
Rook DG8.
Bishop D3.
Yep. Rook takes pawn.
Queen side castle.
Yep. You have 17 seconds. Bishop D7.
Knight D5.
Yep. Queen D8.
Knight D7. Knight takes G8 check. Knight takes G8, sorry.
Yeah, King C7, Knight takes G8, Queen takes F6.
Queen, Knight F6.
Yeah, give me one more move. Rook G7.
Knight D5.
Yeah, I mean.
Hope you can win this one. Up Rook and piece of shape. Give him the old Calgary 1-2?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Oh yeah.
GG Dustin.
Yeah. Alright.
I would probably avoid letting me play H5 in the future. Just so you have a bad pawn structure.
Yep. Definitely avoid taking it.
Yep.
There's some names that I recognize.
Did he escape with the...
He beat Locker, he hung his queen 2 moves in a row, and he apologized.
Oh.
he said sorry, so he wants to play better. He apologized.
Okay, well, let's play better, Locker.
Okay.
Locker's white.
Yeah.
He played
E4.
C5. Knight C3.
D6.
D?
D6.
Yeah. F3.
Knight C3. Knight
C6. Bishop
C4. E6.
D3.
A6.
Castle.
Knight F6.
A3.
B5.
Bishop. Bishop A2.
Bishop E7.
B7?
E7.
Yeah. Knight E2.
Castle.
Knight G3.
D5.
H4.
Bishop B7. Harry the H pawn.
Knight G5.
H6.
Yep. Knight H3.
Take on E4.
Yep. He did knight takes.
Knight takes.
Yep. He did pawn takes.
Queen takes.
He did rook takes.
Rook F8.
He did bishop E3.
C5. C4.
C4. C4. Played. Yep. Took D8.
Rook D8.
King H2.
Knight E5.
B3.
Knight G. Take on B3.
Yep. Bishop takes.
King F8.
Okay. I need maybe one more move from you. F4.
Knight G4.
Yep. And knight takes E3. Okay. He's a sprinter. He's up a lot of time. We'll try to convert this extra piece. This looks like a tap-tap, eh? Eskimo football?
Tap-tap.
Yeah, Eskimo football. Tap-tap.
Tap-tap.
Tap-tap, eh? GG Locker, much better game. You were pretty even until you hung your bishop at the end there. That was the last move the blindfolded monk gave me. Alright. Kiblitz? Is that?
Yeah, give me Kiblitz, give me Kiblitz.
Kiblitz, yeah.
I want Kiblitz right now.
He's white.
Yep.
Still can't see the fucking screen. Holy shit. It really fucks with your eyes.
E4.
C5. Knight C3.
Knight C6.
Knight F3.
G6.
D4.
Take.
Knight takes.
Bishop C7.
Bishop E3.
Knight F6.
Bishop C4.
Castle.
Bishop B3.
A4. A5. A5, sorry.
A4.
D6.
F3.
Knight D4.
Bishop takes?
Bishop D7. Yep.
D Sanchez? Bishop E3?
Queen B8.
Bishop Queen D2.
E5.
Yep. H4.
H5.
Bishop H6?
Rook FC8.
Takes G7?
King G7.
Yep. G4?
Take on G4. Rook 1.
Yep, H5?
Rook H8.
Yep. Long castle?
Rook H5. Yep. Rook H5, knight H5.
Pawn G4?
Bishop G4.
Okay, and then I'll play.
I played a weird move order, I played a bit slow in the opening there.
Yeah, he did.
How's it going?
It's going alright. Oh! Fucking weird pre-move by the guy.
Get him, boy.
Get him. We might win this on time if he's a slow beat. Oh, I just predicted a nasty move, but... Ooh, 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 I just predicted... Yeah, we won on time. I just predicted a really nasty pre-move. Yeah.
Fucking rights.
Got him.
Get him!
He's next.
Good game, Kiblitz. Thanks for subbing to the channel. See you soon. See you some more poundings.
Banter Bullet is...
Give me.
He's
give
eager.
Me. Yeah.
And he's white.
Yeah.
And he's also white. Knight F3.
Knight F6.
D3.
D5.
G3.
Knight C6.
Bishop G2?
E5.
Castle.
Bishop B7.
Knight BD2.
Castle.
E4?
H6.
Rook E1.
Rook E8.
Pawn takes.
Knight takes.
Knight C4.
Bishop F6.
Knight E3.
Knight takes.
Bishop takes.
Bishop E6.
Rook B1.
Bishop D5.
B3.
A5.
A4.
Queen D7.
Mm-hmm. Knight D2.
Rook E8.
Knight E4.
Bishop E7.
We've done 10 seconds. 25 seconds for you. Queen E2.
F4. F5. F5. Yep. F5.
Knight C5.
Take on C5.
Yeah. Bishop takes.
Take on g2.
Yeah.
Queen d5 check.
King takes. Queen d5
yeah.
check.
And then take on c5.
Yeah. And play queen f3.
Yeah.
Takes. Play queen f5.
Knight d4.
Queen e4.
Rook f8.
Yeah. Rook c1. Bc1.
Rook f6.
Yeah. One more move I'll play. Rook f1.
Rook f8. Double rook.
Yeah.
Can put your knight f3 and pound him, eh? Put the knight f3, play g5, g4, fix it.
Yep, we won.
Yep.
Right here.
Right here.
Right there. Yeah, you found me.
There you go, buddy.
Yep.
Let's go. Keep going.
Yep. Oh. Yep, we're playing Rafael Varane. I wish I could remember the Twitch name, but I recognize it. Definitely a sub. Is that a Dutch flag? Is that a fucking Dutch ass I see? Rafael is... He's having a good think. He's having a real good think here on move one. Might get a brooded.
Aquí on this?
Siete. E4.
C5.
He's giving me 20 second timeouts. Knight f3.
A6.
G3.
B5.
Bishop g2?
Bishop g7. Bishop b7.
Mm-hmm. D3.
D5.
Pawn takes.
Bishop D5.
Castle.
Knight F6.
Oh. Knight D2. BD2.
E6.
Rook E1.
Bishop E7.
Queen E2.
Castle.
Knight E4.
Bishop G2. Knight E4. Bishop E7 after
Pawn
D4.
Takes,
Bishop E7.
Bishop F4.
Knight C6.
Rook AD1.
Queen B6.
Bishop E3.
Rook FD8.
Knight D2.
Knight D4.
Yep. Even time, 25 each. Bishop takes.
C takes.
Knight B3.
Rook AC8.
Knight C1.
B4.
Knight D3.
A5. Prepare Bishop A6. Prepare the call.
Knight E5.
Queen C7.
Knight D3.
Bishop A6.
One more move. Rook D2.
A4. Yeah. You got a great position.
Fantastic one. You got a great mug. Yeah, we won on time. Yeah. Yeah.
Can you turn the volume up and put it down over here?
Let's keep the streak going, eh?
You got a nice streak.
Nice 1-2. Just bra! Well, is that a donation?
Yeah, we did. We got a donation from... I'll give you a guess. And it's based on previous donations this stream.
Mikura.
That's right, buddy. Return with another donation. That's a $10 donation. Please tell Eric that I love him, Kappa Pride.
Thanks, Mikura. Love you too, buddy. Chess Bar Pride.
Alright, who's next?
Who's next?
Who's next?
We're running out of challenge. This guy's been challenging for a while. Webecto. Webecto. Don't recognize that name. Well, give him a little, is a Mexican.
Thoughts? Decentress?
I mean, he's a Mexican, he's still in Mexico.
Okay.
He's playing black, you're white, he's 1800.
E4.
E?
4.
4? E4?
E4.
D5.
Take on D5.
Yeah, queen takes.
Knight c3.
Queen a5.
Bishop c4.
Knight f6.
h3.
Bishop f5.
d3.
e6.
g4.
Which one?
g4.
No. Not familiar with this shit. Bishop g6.
h4.
Oh. h6.
h5.
Bishop a7.
Knight h3.
Okay. Knight d7. bd7.
g5.
Pawn takes.
Knight takes.
Bishop e7.
Bishop d2.
c6.
Queen e2.
Queen c7.
Castle, queen side.
This fucking guy's fast. Bishop g8.
King a b1.
Okay. Fuck, I have to play already. Fucking A, like.
Go for mate, Amon. Go for put pressure. Put f4, play f4, f5. F4, f5, bishop d3, rook d1. Put the pressure on, eh? And not even play f4, f5 no matter what. Just to open up the bishop on d2 to go to f4. Alberto would go right in the hole, like, you know, nothing before, no move, nothing. Direct. Should put an energy before each battle. Scanny's not a bad choice.
We won on time. By 0.2 seconds.
Yeah. The streak goes, guys. I get subbed off when I lose, but we haven't lost yet, eh? Since the beginning. But that one we didn't do blindfold and that stuff. But now we're on a roll.
Yeah. Now we're gonna play the 2012 VA champ. Have you heard of him?
Yeah, let's go.
He's white.
Yeah.
2012 VA champ.
VA? I like VA.
Heard you got a V8 engine in your pants. E4.
C5.
Knight f3.
D6.
C3.
Knight f6.
E5.
Knight d5.
D4.
You take.
C4.
Knight b6. Dirty little.
Yeah, queen takes.
Knight c6.
Queen f4.
D6.
D Sanchez. Takes.
Bishop takes.
Queen e3.
Castle.
Yeah. Knight c3.
Knight b4.
Mm-hmm. Bishop d3.
Bishop c5.
Ooh. Fuck, that's dirty, boys. It's fucking disgusting. Even time. You're up on time. You're up on his ass, too. Bishop h7.
King h7.
Queen e4.
f5.
Disgusting. Disgusting, boys. Knight g5.
Queen takes g5.
Absolutely raped. Bishop takes, I took the queen. Knight takes e4.
Knight c2 check.
Yeah. King e2.
Knight takes a1.
Yeah. Knight c5.
Knight c2.
Mm-hmm. b3.
Knight d4.
Mm-hmm.
And then e5.
Yeah, king d3, e5, bishop e3.
Bishop f5 check.
King c3.
Rook a8.
Yeah. Knight b7.
Rook takes c4.
Okay.
Bishop takes d7.
Nope. Hang on. Nope. His knight's on b7.
Oh, you said b7?
Yeah.
Oh, rook takes c4?
Yeah. No, I'm playing already.
Okay. Gave him real pounding there, eh? It's a nasty pounding.
Still got some work to do. Yeah, it's okay, I got this guy's pre-moves figured out. Yeah. I'm on this guy's ass pretty hard.
That's pretty good, me too.
Yeah,
keep tracking.
Down a lot of time, but really on his pre-moves, boys. Yeah, pretty easy win, you know? Took down the VA champ, yeah. All right, boys. It looks like the next challenge is Bahadir. He's the looks like the only guy left. Looks like we beat everyone into oblivion. So you are... You're white.
D4?
Yep. G6.
D4?
G7?
C3?
C6?
Bishop B3?
D5?
F3?
Takes?
Pawn takes.
E5?
Pawn takes E5.
Queen D1?
Rook D1.
Knight D7?
Knight F3.
Knight E5?
Bishop D4.
Knight F3?
Pawn F3.
Yeah, takes, rook takes.
Yeah.
Knight E7?
King F2.
Yeah. Bishop B6?
B3.
Rook D8?
Rook takes D8.
King takes.
H4.
H5?
King E3.
King C7?
Bishop D3.
B5? B5?
Knight D2? Knight E2?
Yeah. A6?
Knight F4?
Bishop D7?
C4?
Rook E8?
Rook C1.
King B6.
Bishop E2.
King C7.
Take on B5.
Yeah,
take Bishop takes B5.
Yeah. King B6.
Bishop C4.
Yeah. Knight F5 check.
Pawn takes F5.
No, no, you can't.
Oh, rook King, King F2.
Okay, I play.
You took an H4, right?
Yeah. Very nasty. I'm gonna lose on time.
With a decent position?
With a winning position. Yeah, we're gonna lose on time.
What's the time situation?
I have point something.
And he has?
It's over. He has 40. He has 50 when. but yeah, just crushed. Crushed on the board. Crushed on the board. He did knight takes h4,
yeah, yeah,
but then bishop f7,
exactly.
And then h6, so
yeah,
it's just
yeah,
over.
Yeah.
It's just over.
Yeah.
Yeah. GG Bahadur. Alright, look, not many people left.
Well, technically, I was going to stop at my loss, actually.
Yeah, that's fair.
I was
going to
stop
well.
At my loss.
That's fair as well. I don't see any new challenges anymore.
So
don't see any.
It's not for me, boys.
Any new challenges.
It's not for me.